What's good, everybody? Your boy back at it with another Red Dead video. This video, guys, we're talking about the new Telegram missions that Rockstar dropped on us yesterday. And without further ado, if you guys do enjoy the video, be sure to drop it a like. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, hit that bell notification so you guys can see when I drop the next video.
A few moments later.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, Carl, good to see you.
Right, so we're logged in, and I'm pretty sure you gotta go to your lockbox. Let's pay our bounty real quick. See what's in our lockbox. Trophy Hunter Collection, new source of employment. So that's the Madame Nazar's weekly collection. Let's get this. New source of employment. Oh shit. Alright. And I believe you're... Oh, okay. I believe you gotta open your satchel. And where is it at? Prestigious bounty hunter license. Oh, I'm gonna... Halloween pass, bounty hunter license, telegrams, batches of telegrams offering work, a new source of employment. Alright, okay, Outrider, one horse deal, rich pickings. Okay, so we got three right there. And I guess we're gonna go ahead and just do the first one. I'm a little nervous. Oh. God. That's my phone.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Isn't that correct? Got a loading screen and everything. Your contact has sent you details of a wagon carrying valuable cargo in need of protection. Escort it to its destination. All right. Brittle Brush Trawl. So we're headed to, whoa. Okay. Choose to ride on or alongside the wagon. I'll ride on the wagon. So what we're doing here, escort the wagon to Armadillo. All right, we're just escorting him. Let me get ready. Shit it. I don't know if they're gonna be close enough. Get out the way, bro. You ain't got all day. I chose the worst time to start this mission. What time is it? Is it getting dark, or is it? Oh, I can't even check the time. Alright, so far so good. No one's really bothering us. It's a solo lobby. Well, here we go. Chase him. Okay. That was not too bad. Faster. shit. God damn. I can't throw a grenade. Oh lord, are they chasing us? That was close. So far, so good. This one's got your name on. Oh, what? Which one got my name on it? Oh, here they go. Oh. I didn't kill him. Go, horse, and go. What am I shooting them with? Just shooting them with regular rounds. I'm on the road. Oh, where are you shooting me from? What the hell? Oh shit! Oh, dip! They set stuff on fire! Oh! Don't kill my driver! Don't kill the driver! Look at this fool! Boom, baby! Let's get it! That's a nice shot. There we go. We made it to Armadillo. We made it to Armadillo. Oh my God. Please just don't. What is people, what? What the hell is that? Why did they say that? Here we are. Yep. Yeah, all the cargo. There you go. Am I done? Whoop. There's some gold. And that was on standard, so I'm assuming after you pass it, you can go higher on difficulty, is what I'm assuming. I got 0.16 gold nuggets, which isn't too bad. That wasn't too hard. And I'm assuming the harder the mission, the more gold and hopefully more money. I didn't see no money coming in yet. So let's see if it ever loads. God. Okay, here we go. Loading in. That wasn't too bad. It wasn't too hard of a mission. It wasn't that exciting. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't too exciting. Like, but there are two other missions. Whoa. What the hell? There you go. Alright, okay, this is me ranking up. 1445. I guess that's a lot of money. But it shoots me back into a populated lobby. There you go, guys. There's not much to it. Like I said, I'll probably do a video on the other two and see what that's about. So if you guys did enjoy the video, if you did like it, if you're excited about this kind of solo mission content that Rockstar threw out for us, let me know down below. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys real soon in the next Red Dead Online video. Take care, guys. Later. Peace.
More moments later.
And that's a wrap. Cut and break. Beautiful, bitch.